My game crashed, so sorry if that episode ended, but my fucking game crashed. It was gonna liberate the thing, but the whole thing blew up, and I lagged out. The game, it said that error occurred, and it said your broadcast had to end, and I got pissed off, obviously. But the thing is, the way how I died, I thought that that thing didn't explode, so I obviously had to go put like a thing, and then it landed on top of me, exploded, and I went far away, and my game glitched. So don't go check that video, that was just a short little clip about me. So, I'm back here, but we're gonna liberate the space again. This time we're not gonna try and fuck it up. Stun him from the water. Risky though. Now to wait. Why this deep? Never mind. Oh! So this whole island is basically just a base. Maybe that, but. Whew. So it still saves, luckily. Didn't save you though. So this didn't save, so we get these. This time when I'm gonna go got fourth wall insert. Don't explode, wait for it. Some. And real quick. Hello. Oh! No! No! Die over there for a second. Bitch. I didn't even know why it exploded. Go! Yes! It died working. That's sick. Rabush! Bagoosh. Big. Idiot. Spagoosh! Skadoosh. Die. Right, we're going to never had a chance. So it's the boost. Oh! Oh yeah, that was not good for my teeth. Fuck! Skadoosh! I shoot all the things down there. Touch gun. Oh! I've got a fucking minigun. Die! Oh yeah, no, take me back. I died. And who shot me particularly? No one. Wah, 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 wah. No one shot me, but that was cool when I detached it. It's like, minigun! Everything is saved, so. Why am I in here? Da-da-da. Oh god, that was actually so well as well. Yeah, just do that, I guess. Whatever the heck you're doing. Oh, shit. Really? Sorry, your fault. Okay. Die. God freaking damn it. I do not know how to fly, okay? I'm new. How do I get shot by far father? How did I do that? Alright. Do de loop de loop de loop. I put your dad's all in the shoe. Wah 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 wah. That's what you get for not knowing the song, though. You asshole. Watch SpongeBob. How'd you know watch SpongeBob? How'd you get to watch SpongeBob if you are kids? If you're like 5, then watch SpongeBob. Pro tips. Alright, where is it? Up there. Easy enough to guess. Actually, no, wait, there was a cave down there, so. What'd you guess? Cave. Magical cave. Oh god. Never mind. I don't think magical cave doesn't want me to go and see its secrets. I will look at your secrets. I mean, you like it or not. I'm sorry. What'd you get? Got trophy. Come on. Fuck. This place looks better on fire. You look better without dying. Whee! Oh! Hup. Alright, definitely did not just embarrass myself right there. The only thing they just had really here was frickin'. This is what they had. Oh, wow. Didn't like it. Die. And eventually replace it with a higher spa and resort. Got the whole goddamn base. So this is a campaign mission. Rico is in people's love, blah, 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 blah. That's just... not doing that. But I need some places. Where's the nearest place I could take over? Here. Shut up! I don't think this, like, part of island... I don't mean that part of island. This, like, island place doesn't have wingsuit courses, because I could understand that probably the wingsuit courses I would be here would be stupid. Stupider than me, though. Banter. Put the loop-de-loop this on. And shoes are looking cool. Oh my god, no! I hate you so much, game. I have to swim 600 miles. What's this thing behind me? Shut up. And I will go down and probably swim faster. Oh, I do swim faster, am I? I'm the one that's swimming above water. There's one. Swimming. I love to swim. I really hate to swim. Back off! What I want to do right now is a wingsuit course. Well, I can, because I need a lot more areas with wingsuit courses. I want my bike! Got to swim. Can I put you down there? No. Actually, it's a good day to swim. Welcome to Lackers. The only thing I want to try right now is Lackers. Ah, banter. No! Give me that! Fuck you! I've been swimming for days. You can swim like that. I'm sure you can. All I have to do really is just... Woo! Oh god. I got to be sneak. And she have to grab us. Okay, I'm gonna put one behind his ear, on his neck. Eden. Boring. I'm gonna do these things first. These things are impossible to do. Not impossible, but this way. Hard to do. No! Yes, I did that in 7 seconds. So speakers. No one knows I'm here yet. So that's good. So they don't know what's wrecking outside. I guess not. You always have to defeat these areas first. Before you do anything else, just defeat these goddamn areas first. But it is a thing. Gonna do. Die! And also get spotted, because every time you do that, you can never get out. Screw your doubt. Screw your dabbing, I was about to say. But anyway, I can't be bothered to fight all these guys by myself, so, you know, mates. Hiya! This doesn't look like all that help, does it? Fire! What? Yep. Oops. Boss. Never mind. I'll let these guys free. Okay. This blue guy turned bad. Oh wait, this ain't blue. You guys got this place under control. See you. Oh, yeah. This Bobby Bills. There's nothing you can survive from. Just eat. Water. And lips. Let's just go ahead and raise the flag. points, of course, yes. And you know you're gonna stop. Boom. You'll be here for a reckoning reason. Drinks on me, guys. Drinks on me. First, makes you tap.
The rebellion has freed this beautiful cliffside town of Polisarroco, my friend. No more speaker towers, propaganda bands, or creepy statues. We must never stop fighting.
Okay. This time it's a kind of whoop. I guess we're going through tunnels. I don't get how we're gonna do this perfect, but even some crazy people know what they're doing. Oh yeah, I keep on forgetting what the rapper does. She might do this perfect. No! What? That doesn't count! No, I was about to do that all perfect as well. I had to, basically. You couldn't tell me what to do, basically. We're gonna retry that. You can't. I'm not gonna do it. Hello? I actually really did that word perfect. I mean by this. Very good for you. Should I do the whole perfect one? If I fail again, then I suck. It's actually getting easy. No! Don't tell me that's a fail. Shit, no, shit. I failed up. Fuck. Not great for me. Watch! I don't care if I get it all great. But that last one, though, I nearly got that all great if I probably just didn't freak out. Alright, so we got things. Alright. That's good enough. You gotta have me along. Oh, I do have something.
You cook the shim, you know.
Joe.
How are you? Be my friend.
Little boosty.
This is hardly anything.
They all disappeared that day. I guess I could take this place down. The same problem time. Like, do I have a fast travel I could use? Saying I gotta leave me in the dump outside. Could I fast travel, please? That's not. That's what I have to make it there. Stop. Oh God. Oh my God. No, it can't take him this way. Line up for sure, I ain't making it up. There's a wing so close there. I'm going to check out this place. Oh my God. I'm gonna just go straight to the course. Seriously, how am I gonna do this? Come on, Hexam. I wish you could chop us down. Alright, you should chop us down, Sam.
how I get in the water. Oh. You'll be my defense! Salad dishes are not good. Okay. Ah! Oops. Alright, I'm gonna have to do those guys later. I have to do this, don't I? I will suffer! Oh, shit! Shit, 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 shit. Drop you down. I have to do this, don't I? No. Just stay down. Hopperushki. Skadooshki. Get out of here. Oh no. I will survive. Oh god. God. No! No! Thank you. Skadoink. Should have done this earlier. I should have done this earlier. I should have done this. Oh, that's it. These guys are pissing me off. You never make the legend mad. That's what they all say. Yeah, pissing them off right now. She shot a phone. Thanks, bro. How? So, where you going, mate? Look where you going, mate, Sam. Oh, these are just boats. Oh. These aren't important. These are just like boats. These violent boats. Ah! I definitely don't want to go down smack in the face. Yeah, these are like reinforcements. Pretty awful. I'm gonna have to start doing that now every time. This up and you'll be a part of it. Hey, God, that's what I'm saying. You'll be a part of it.
We located the
baseball
member,
I know how to defeat style. So, so I obviously killed the commander then. Yeah, because when I blow up, one of those electric things, I'll pop a puff, sleeve just kill them. Fall off bridge. Fall off bridge! Aha! More water, you'll be safe. Yeah. Destroy these things first. I'm gonna start with buttons! Alright, so... Oh god! Get out of here, get out of here! No! No! Ugh! That would've been cool. Trust me, I swear I'm cool. Get up. None of that. Should just really choke him to death. Oh wait, I already have this leg. Hello. We'll make the electrical things first, because they're cool. Let's blow them. Would strike cooler. Cool. Look at explosion. Okay, brings a ghost boxer. Let's go. there's no free way for me. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Definitely not perfect for that one. At the bridge. Out to Luffy! That was actually pretty cool. That was actually quite easy there on my first try, but... Well, again, now. Slingshot boost. Unlocked. Heal in the kick. Where? I obviously want this one. And Splunk. Ooh. Sure. Military cars. Tanks. I can spawn tanks now. You probably have to continue the story to get those kind of things, I don't know. Nothing. Nothing here. You probably have to get one of these. Let's try to take this area then. 13 kilometers to go. Wait a minute. Might be a dangerous journey. Gonna need these. Off I go! Ba-da-da-da-da-da! Like a superhero. Gonna have to fly across the floor in style. Cause I am great at doing lucky head punches. I don't know how to do it, but I'm gonna have to do it. Probably have to do campaign missions, but I don't like to do them. Jesus, no way. Oh god, look at that face. Look at that bitch, check his face. Look at that bitch, check his face. Just in case if I don't make it. Spawn. I'll take this bow. Oh, maybe gay, but. Hit bong. Shut on. Get out of here, bro. Mine. Yes, it's a slow boat. In kilometers. Oh, for God's sake, I can't even walk faster than this boat. I knew I'd regret doing this, but who cares? Just put on faster than that freaking boat. I think it did. In a real got deal, that I got not steal, listen to data. Hey! Touch a bit of water, touch a bit of water, or with a hot eye. No air clean, cross my mind, and I thought that I see done. Underpants, Gunderlands, everyone cries. Don't you know the people rhymes? Everybody likes to rhyme. Spagano Bugle is wheeled, the hand drove away. There's Banana Mobile, lost his wheel, but Robin got away. Hey, and I'm in the water today. Screw you, motherfucker. Underwater. Should I take out this place first? Oh. Nah, we're not gonna take out this place first. We're gonna take out a different place. People here left the torture for a little while. I'm not coming back to you guys. I will, but not now. I'm in Primer. What? I've seen this on YouTube. Could I? Am I not your type? I think, because I saw it with blue horns, so you probably have to unlock this area, and then if it has blue horns, then you can rid of the thing that just has no horns. Get rid of it. Ha! Sada! Hip. 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 Hyo! Ryo! Again. I don't want your area! Your shit. Go away. Da 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 da. I'm gonna go a little long way. Mama do the hop, mama do the hop up. Mama do the heat, mama do the hop up. See what it's like, don't panic on it. Cause it only works all fine. Never mind. Didn't work out for me then. Good job, pal. Stop the broadcast right there. Hit my face. Two arrows. Alright, so a little bit calmer. Don't die on me now. Alright, I'm back. Da 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 in the game, so I'd like to see me and Gotham try to take this place. But I will Gotham take this place, because legend says if you take out this place, you get one of the bestest jets in the game, and I've seen what it looks like, and it's humongous. So, these guys drop nukes, and I know a perfect solution, as I've been watching this on YouTube. Basically, all you have to do is stay in a parachute, and then basically wait until the nukes actually drop. But remember, these nukes have some fucking range. Not even lying, look. When I gotta, like, get over here, I'm gonna, like, if I ever even liberate this place. The thing is, I need good crap, because, look, I'm gonna go RPG, and I'm only good with this, but I have an RPG, for God's sake. That ain't gonna help. And I don't know how to get one of these, so I'm down in the comments. Oh yeah, by the way, if you liked this video, subscribe, and leave a comment, and let's go for maybe 20 subscribers? Nah, maybe 20 likes. Not 20 subscribers, so. I just got confused that. I even got confused when I said that. I got confused. That's actually a great idea to do. This da da da. Da da da. Da da da. Yep, here comes the nukes. I ain't even started with it yet. Ah! Goodbye. No! Don't blow up on me. I shall make it. Don't come in with a time, by the way. No one will kill me. I'm in fuck. Never mind. I have to destroy all of this. Man, there's a nuke. I know there's a nuke in this goddamn area. I've seen this like 20 times. So, I'm going to sneakily go behind it. Holy shit, that scared the fuck out of me. Got Rico, what the fuck are you doing, Rico, you stupid little cunt? Rico, you're so stupid. Who even likes you, Rico? The parachute went itself to the moment where this is like, and you look around you and you try, but instead, fucking retard, Rico. Instead, he got glitched. I didn't even destroy one bit of this town yet. Because of fucking Rico acting like a stupid in front of me. God damn it, Rico. I don't have a cool here. So, warning, yes, nukes. We know nukes are here. Bully nukes. Get down, for God's sake. Is there for a Monday night jog? You know, so Monday night jog. Come on, come on. Yes! Boss attorney, oh god. Ah! This is where the place is where all the nukes happen. All the magic happens there. Wait a minute, so 2221111166. 12 fuel tanks, so we want to go for the fuel tanks first then. Ah! No! No! Nuke! Nuke! Don't be bully, nuke! Alright. Oh god, I forgot about these things. No. I knew it. I think you were. Destroy you. No, you know what? There's two of them. God damn it, that was way too early. No, you fuck! You fuck, you fuck, you fuck, you fuck. Ah! Ah, fuck you! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I guess I'm gonna have to keep on dying so I get my fucking RPGs back. Ugh. I'm gonna die so freaking hard. Got my bullets back? Yes, I do. Fuck you! Fuck you well! Ba 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 ba! Ba da ba da ba da! I have actually got about to go down two star things as well. Oh god. Yes. Hello. Daddy. Ah! Oh god, I'm gonna ask you for help. Mean bastards. Hey guys, can you make this satellite for me? Break the satellite for me. Break it. Oi. Be nice. Destroying creatures. I'm gonna have to make sacrifice her. Kill me! Shit. Kill! Oh, fuck. Oh, that might have that actually worked. Or not. Oh, you're not dead. Die, you piece of shit. Die. Glitch out, probably. Because that definitely exploded. It's got some range on this, so be careful, me. I glitch. Oh god, thank you. So 12 of them, so I need to go and find all 12 of them. Well, this thing's bloody destroyed. There was 37 seconds. Look, that's destroyed. Doesn't that look destroyed to you? Yes, it does. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. That looks destroyed. No, not look destroyed. I'm it's gone out bit belt again. Nukes, fuck off. I can do this myself. Nukes, fuck you. Obviously the same destruction before methods, and then I'm gonna flip out. What bit was not destroyed by? Kill me. What bit you ain't destroyed? Could have stunned this right over. What do you fucks giving that? Ah! They were fucking given. They were. They were fucking given that day. A billion fucks were given that day. See that? A billion. But you can't even count to a billion. Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. No! Shit! No! Look, grab all out of the fucking shit! Shit! No! Shit! 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 I can't even see shit no more. Alright. That's gonna fly right down here. I'm in this little circle. For God's sake, I'm gonna smell that off all of them. Why are you a doofus? I shit. Calm down. I guess I'll destroy all sides of it then, shall I? Oh, fuck my fucking self. I definitely did some, languages. Oh, actually, language. Wow, no, actually, it wasn't something important to destroy. Well, I'll do this all by myself then. Put you there. Again, center. And sure. So this whole thing's gone destroyed, but I want to get out of there. I want to get out that destruction. Oh! Oh my god, nukes for days, as people go down and say. All my town. Jets! No! Jet, oh, fuck you! No jet for me, I guess. Fuck! Fucky you. I'll bring you my fucking asshole, that's what I'm bringing you, mate. Oh my god. No, it'd be sturdy, I'm joking. I dodged out that like goddamn semen star. I will be gaming fire. Dodge. Ah! Like I said, some range. These fucking noobs have. Anticlimactic. Jokes, sir. Fucking wankers. Oh, where am I exploding? Oh, God, there's a lot of things to get and destroy. No! Ah! No! No, fuck, we did a mistake. Oh god. You're all blinded. Ah! Fuck! Stop fucking me over! I fucking give up on this fucking mission! Ah! Smell off the fucking thing I nearly do. Fucking over. Fuck you. Fuck. My god, we've done nothing to that. 12. I have to fucking be right. You see it, then. Fucking bitch. This game is fucking. It's took a lot of people. Not. It took only people 2 fucking minutes to do the show. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Really? What fucking long range do you take it? Stop staring the shit out of me, boy! How am I even surviving a nuke? I don't even give this piece of shit anymore. Alright. I do not give you a shit. Alright. I've destroyed 6. Not good progress, but actually kind of good progress, I guess. Oh god, this is the bit where I put my building perfect. Thank you, I guess, Nuke. but nuke you still, bitch. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, it actually got me a boost. Thanks, Nuke. Nuke's actually kind of helping me now. So from being a dick and exploding me. Oh my god, I am dead. Get up quicker. You need to get up quicker next time, Rico. Oh my god, Rico, stop being a dumbass and get up for God's sake. Get up. Oh my god, thanks, Nuke. Apparently Rico don't know how to fucking... Oh my fucking god, you stupid fucking cunt. Well, we're good. Surprise, Nico. Rico, I mean. Not Nico, you fucking bastard. Who would call you Nico? Fucking your parents. Now fuck each other. Well, we'll fucking form them. Oh yes, I never knew they would have this foot. I never knew the day I would see this. Speaking of these guys at Fire Lynch. Show me magic. Oh, show me magic, good. Where are all these fucking stupid fucking shits, mate? Alright, fuck it. Oh, no. You treat me with disrespect now. Hey. See what this baby can do. Woo! Knuckles. That's my fucking one. Do all my fucking self, yeah? Actually, you know what? Yeah, can you help me for a second? Oh no, I guess I'll destroy everything myself. It's fine by me. I did not mean to say that. You are not very flying high enough that I want you to, but okay. No. Fly, Rico. Fly, no! Swirl through that like a boss. Oh my god. Stay back. Fuck. He shot through a bridge. Ah! Shitty. I want to splinter my... I like to play. But it's cool. It actually was really cool. But these goddamn choppers with the shields, I cannot get. I fucking hate you. And this base, it looks so freaking cool, and I want this base so badly. You don't even know how much badly I want it. Look, just look at it. That's tall, and look. Three golden fucking eyes. And plus, you know what the good thing about this place is? Every time when people decide to go like, yo, just spawn and you fire nukes at me straight away. Fair enough, I guess. Not fair, I guess. The thing is, like, imagine it could just the nuke. Cool. Nah, I'm joking, it does kill me though. It does try to kill me when I liberate the bases over a glitch or just something they just put in. I'm just taking out my mic a little bit. So I don't go down. I just spawned. You better have saved, because if you haven't, I'm going to rip this game up. Why did I spawn all the way over here? Please don't say that. That's deleted everything. Like, all the destruction that I did. Do I still have this? Yep, that hasn't got rid of it. I swear to God, it ain't got rid of it. Oh, if it lets you have your guns, but... I don't know you have the progress. If it doesn't know you have the progress, then... fuck you, game. Just absolutely fuck you if you don't let me have my progress. Well, it probably wouldn't let you have your progress as you spawned in the middle of fucking nowhere in a town. So, yeah, I'm going to go rid of my progress. Well, I might have got out of my progress, but if it is, I'm going to punch a wall. Oh my god, I always have to do that! Could I just drop something here? No, I can't, because you're a fucking dick game. Dick, 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 dick. Oh, I hate this game so much. If you say that 12 to 0, I will fucking kill you. Because it says that every time we need to destroy something, it's fine. Like, the progress never ends. But I'm guessing that did because it spawned me so fucking far away. I did not have a good day today. So, please, day, don't make it pissing off. Game, don't piss me off and make me start all over again, because if you do, then I'm gonna fucking punch a wall. Please say that I have my progress back. If you will not let me have my progress back, I will just shut down this game and end the video here. If it does not let me have my progress back, then I will shut the video here, because I am not resisting another half an hour of me playing that. I don't even know if this was half an hour. But anyway, if it still saves, then I will try a bit more until I end the video. But if it is saved, then I will not end this video until I have that goddamn cargo plane. Cause that's just pissing fucking rubbish. Cause it's one of the hardest bases of the game. Yeah, I should have expected, but that's just bullshit. Oh my god, no, I'm not even gonna survive 1 minute. I need to go to that spawn location.
Oh my god. Climb! Climb, 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 Rico, fucktard. I swear to god, my Rico is like stupid. All the other Ricos out there are so smart, but my one is a little bit of a duper. Which I don't know, obviously doesn't come out with glove on it. Shut up! Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. I hit a fucking tree. So, see what happens there? It won't let you, like, goddamn control them. After when he turns around, like turns around, ready for the grapple. Nope. You think you're ready for us, a spank in the ass, that's what you are, Furuko. You gotta be kidding me. This game is pissing me off. Please don't restart. If you do, then you're a dick game. And I will goddamn say to goddamn Just Cause 3. The people that made Just Cause 3, why does it restart? Yes, it does. I hate this game. La la la. Really? You still can't bloody do the wingsuit when you're in that action? Fuck you, parachute. I don't like this parachute. I hate the parachute. The parachute sucks, bitch. Shut. Shut up, Rico. Yeah. Fuck you, bitch. Alright, coming in from the behind. The gayest way possible. I'm just an ordinary man coming into your base. I'm sure I'm not allowed in your base, but... Quick. Fly! Yes, it saves! It fucking saves. But then why did you spawn me so far away? I should've already cut the thing out, shouldn't I? Sorry! Sorry, I didn't do that. But fuck you. But who gives a fucking shit? Oh god! I came out of that like a badass. Thank you, Nuke. Imagine I'm pissed off at you, but I'm kind of pissed off at you now because you're firing rockets at me. That doesn't hurt. I just went into the place for fucking 1 minute! Fuck you! Putting my middle fingers right now! This will be spawned somewhere closer now. When I go in, please, for the love of God, do not die. I just don't know. Alright, anyway, I'm gonna end this video right here. Hope you guys liked this video. Peace.